Hi guys, welcome back to my mo, pagtapat mo sa video, mag-autoplay yon with sound. Video autoplay is good, pero pag nagtitipid ka sa data or nasa public place ka, much better na i-customize mo ang autoplay video or sound. Just tap the menu icon at the top right and hit the settings. You will be redirected to the settings and privacy page. Now scroll down, then click media. Nandito ang settings for video posts. For the autoplay, there are three choices, such as autoplay on mobile data and Wi-Fi, only on Wi-Fi, or never autoplay video. Scroll down for sounds settings and i-off mo ang sounds in the app. Sa ganitong settings, mag-autoplay ang video but not the sound. And pag i-on mo ang sound, saka lang mapiplay. flying red hearts. And for our last but not the least Facebook trick is fancy texts on Facebook. If gusto mo namang mag-post ng status or comment with a style, then use fancy text. Just visit facebookfonts.com or coolsymbol.com. Kindly check the description box for the links. Input mo lang ang text on the box. Then scroll down to choose the text styles na gusto mo. Once done, copy it. Then post in your Facebook wall. There you have it guys, the 13 interesting Facebook tips and tricks na pwedeng hindi mo pa alam. What do you think of this video? Please comment down below. Okay, I hope that you enjoyed or learned something from this video. See you next time. Bye!